Hello, 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 hello. Hi, Amy. Hi, Karan. Listen, my alarm went off at 8 a.m. my time, and then I didn't get up until almost 9. So, yeah, that's why. That's why. Okay. If anybody would like to join, they can. Otherwise, I will just do some solo killer, maybe? Where did all the others go, Amy? They just all leave as soon as I started streaming? Did that happen? Oh, it's not. Station. Have any. Not really been able to level up Bubba Bear. Well, maybe we'll have to see. I don't really like to play this one solo. Friends. No, we left and then you started. No, you guys were in there for a while, but you guys started at like 6 a.m. my time, and I was like, I'm not getting up. I'm not doing that. Alright, we're just gonna do some quick play family and see how it goes. Yeah, that's the way it seems, because it's like, I sat down on my computer, when I started up OBS, you all left, and I was like, oh, okay, well, they're gone. I will be Leatherface, I'm fine with this. Wait, no, I'm not Leatherface, Sissy. I would rather be Johnny if somebody else wants to be Sissy. I want to unlock this. None of these people are together. Level 0 Connie. I like that. Oh, and that's KFC. You went to nap. Okay. They might be around. Oh, Meme was there for a little. Oh, on her way to work, probably. Yeah.
A night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell.
That's
on
okay.
Earth.
They don't love me. It shows.
At Dutton High School, we're celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Tuckett Wayford and his 24-year-old.
Oh, Fallen is streaming. That's right. He's playing Cult of the Lamb.
Bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members of the football team.
Oh, I missed it. There was too much noise going on. Thank you, Walter. How you doing? Good morning. Or good afternoon for you. All right, let's see how this team does not being able to coordinate. I have not played this without comms, so it's gonna be fun. I hope they started that car up. I need to go do it. Nobody's over there. Get on the way. You recommend I collect light. Very good point. I track back here. And Hitchhiker can go through walls and stuff, right? Like, through the cracks? Already woken him up. Alright. I hate how far I have to run to do that. One person.
Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
Top tip. Oh, I appreciate it. I appreciate the top tip. Hello! There she is. How you doing? Make our trek back. Right. Why do you have to tell me this right now? I don't want to know. Cat, how are you doing? I was in a match, sorry. Oh, you lived! Nice! Peter. Is he chasing? I don't see him chasing. Give Grandpa some blood because nobody else is doing it. Oh, Jesus. Young guys, I'm focused.
Here you go, old man.
Itchy, thank you for the bang. Okay, where are they at, folks? Somebody's gotta find them. Give Grandpa some blood, guys. You gonna say who caught it? I miss it. Oh, Walter, you caught it already. Wait, Walter, you tried to catch it after you caught it. What?
You looking better already.
The others were a swift, but I think very new to the game, they just made noise upon noise and moved. Yeah, maybe they just didn't care. See if we can. I'm worried they're going. I just heard someone. I swear I just heard something. I'm gonna go check that door.
If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
I don't think there's any other way into this, right? Oh, unless that side door over here. Oh, wait. I think I hear him in there. Oh shit, I think I hear him in there, yeah. Unless. Yeah, I think I hear him. Unless they opened a door down below. Yeah, that's what I thought. They probably escaped over here. No? Locked. Yeah, that's still on. Yeah, okay. I don't know how that person escaped then. They opened the basement? Oh, did it say somewhere? I can see the thing for the... Oh, well, okay. Good for them. And nobody else has, like, put blood in either. Why is this cat? Oh, he's finally giving...
escapes me.
Where's the fuse? Heard someone. Cat? I heard someone go, ugh.
I'll find you. Don't you worry.
I always forget about his build. I'm gonna go back. Oh, basement exit open. So they keep doing that. I can't even find the fuse thing though. I don't get it. Where's the fuse at? Usually like you can see it highlighted. I'm just gonna go down to the bottom. Hi Kat, how are you? Did my first ever Leland shove today before dipping. Yeah, this game is going terribly. Oh, I think I saw him up top. Oh, there's the fuse thing. Not seeing it. The other time.
I gotta fix this now.
Oh. We are terrible.
Get your fill, old man.
How is it opened again? I was literally just right there. I really have to wait a cooldown, so she's just run right into there. Wonder how long the cooldown is. I might be switching to DVD, I can't play this alone. I need teammates. Because these people, like, these teammates are just not caring that they're doing this, yeah. Like, where are they? I think I'm gonna switch to DVD. I don't feel like doing this. I mean, if we do Survivor, we could try it, Paolo. If you want to try, we can do. But I still might just switch to. I'll do DVD for now. I haven't actually played DVD. Oh, don't do this. Not wanting to launch DVD. Why is this damn cat still? You can jump on for a bit. Okay, so maybe we'll do some DVD first and then switch back. More people are accessing. If DVD will let me load, gave me an error. I need a map equipped.
There's nothing more powerful than imagination. It can
Oh yeah, we have the new tome. That's right. Okay. Okay, if anyone wants to join for DVD, they can. I'm gonna try to tackle this. Guy came out the other day. Here we go. Yes, Walter Peller. Let's go. Oh, Walter. Yes. Buddy. Hello. You're the only person on. Wow. Where is everyone today? Oh, it's close. Eh. You can blame Barbs for that. No, you can blame Barbs for that. He closed it. He opened it last time so only he could join, and then he closed it. But it's open. Are you, like, actually, you want to come now, or are you waiting a game? Oh, you said you're having a power nap. Join. It's gonna be a turn on PC. I'm sure it's a struggle. I bet. Oh, they just released an update for Dead Island 2, and I don't know if Paolo's joining. She hasn't said. She might still be playing, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Oh my god, my game and everything is... To join next game? Okay. Sounds good. If it finds us a match, you could have time. Kitty? What are you doing? What are you doing? There's no snacks for you right now. No, I wasn't grabbing the bag. I was moving something else. Go on. Your feet are so wet. Yeah, you had to turn my mic off. I'll test the sweaty waters watching one. Okay. 100. Oh, wow. Okay. And you named your thing. You named stars. Going to jail myself. Wow, alright.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's the
fairy! Fuck!
What was it? don't own that ball. I don't want to use an ultra ball. Oh, okay. Well, I can't do anything in this game, it seems.
Excuse me.
Your balls are showing.
Bumblebee tuna?
Smoking her. I know, he's here every time now. Because he knows that when he sits here, he gets attention. Gross wet nose. Yeah, wipe your face too, bitch. Did you on the catch, Walter? Forehead, why'd you move? More headbutt? You can't know it when you can call PC. Oh, okay, how'd that work? Oh, I'm running away from y'all. That's what happens when there's not too many people in here yet, Amy. Wait, how did they already get that gin that much? Oh my god. Alright. You can call me love. I don't think I changed the game, did I? Doris, how you doing? I need to set the game. Feel robbed, I know. I did it. Game now should be BBD. I think I've played DVD in like 3 or 4 days. Got from hospital. Oh no, what happened, Doris? I hope everything's okay. Hi. Oh shit. You're gonna hit me? Completely unnecessary, even though you were just falling. He has nowhere to hide. Okay. Oh, I didn't know he was still there. Fuck. That gen is almost done at main. Yeah, he's like, nope. All right, let me go to the hook. Oh! Well? Watch out! Oh, damn. I had an op last Friday on my lower spine, but not been right. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Doris. I'll come back to chat.
I
I can get away. He's still following me somehow? Now he lost me. Torsa, I'm sorry to hear that. I do hope that. Cool. Amy saying, oh my god. Let's see. Hope the weather your way now. We had a little bit of water issue. We had a little bit of a leak that wasn't too bad. I mean, it was still not great, but yeah, the way it lasted for like a night or a day and it was gone. You're on PC now. Okay, we'll get you in the next game. I forgot you had those. Kevin found these at his house. We got a Pikachu. It's supposed to make noises, but its batteries are dead. We got a Charmander. Oh, the Pikachu dances. Oh, and then Charizard. Why the Charizard smaller than the Charmander? Ice doesn't matter. Yeah.
Alright.
Up here, where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
I thought this was way younger than 6.
I don't know if. Oh, Paolo wanted to see how sweaty the games were. I mean, so far it's not been bad. Like, this Wesker isn't tunneling and stuff. I mean, he's leaving the person to come get me, but I was doing a gen. That was almost done, so it's fine. I thought for sure I was gonna fall into it. Oh no. I hear him. That's a good team. Good team. He was smart. He learned. He learned his lesson! Those gens done! Please don't be coming from here. I think he tried to cut me off. Okay. Where are you? Oh, they got kicked off their gen. Okay, I'm gonna go do an. I don't know what to do with these toys now. Alright, have a safe drive back, Doris. I hope they're able to help you out too. All these tests they're doing. Why did he just kick that gen? Keep barking. Oh, they're healing. Okay. And I'm gonna run into him. No! Walter! Oh. Oh, don't camp him until he... That was fucked up. He's wrong for that. Run away. I had a gin over there with some progress. First hurt. I'm gonna say no because it has the official.
I know, that's what I'm saying as well.
Yeah, but like most of them would take the tags off of them. I don't think this is an official. Just let that sell it.
Walter. I want it.
It just doesn't look like it'd be official. I don't know who's being chased right now. Oh, he is. Oh, shit. Following me? Yeah.
I got all three.
I hope we don't lose this at one. Kevin. I'm sorry. I think he's coming here. Okay, never mind. Yo. I didn't open any chests either. I wonder if that one counted. Yeah, you're dead hooked, so if you want to run away, Walter, you can. I have a feeling he's going to come right over here. No. I'll get them if you want to start the door. He's going for the door. Shit, I hope the other person's good. Wait, let me see if he has blood. He does not have blood.
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
Go this way. You heal me? Yeah, he went for the other person. Wait, I thought... Oh, I thought I just bought, like... I'm sorry, hello? Oh, we're just not gonna try to save. Get out! Oh, they had to get off the door. They got out! Good. Alright, cool. 4-man escape. Hi, Amy. I'm gonna skip the set. I didn't... Oh, it doesn't count those chests. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh, well. Damn, 140,000, though. Let's not talk about it. Let's just... We'll move on. Just come play. Ball to deal on the cat. I'm not catching any of these. Piss me off. I've wasted all my money. Welcome in, cuties. Alright, I need to keep open this. Taking the coins. The music puts you off? Oh my. You want what? What is that, Walter? Alright, I'll go to comms. Hi.
Hi.
You want... Evelie? I don't think... I know Eevee is a Pokemon, but Evelie is not. And Walter, we're in my VC if you want to. Oh, here, I'm going to move us to the live one. I'm going to live. There we go.
Did I misspell Eve?
You put E-V-E-L-E-E. That's why I was like, who's that?
Oh my god. It's hard. Oh my god. Not good at
that. Hi, Paolo. I see you're there too. Hi. Can I help you?
I got my well, get the gist.
Hi, Matt. Dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. What? What does the manager want now? What's the problem? Thank you, Paolo. Aaron, it's getting hot. F you, Bumblebee bot bitch. Well, you know that some people have auto shoutouts. And of course, if you're mod, you're going to have an auto one.
Are you playing Dead by Daylight?
Hi, Fairy.
What's that noise?
I could make the bot do it, Paolo.
Hold on, I'm loading.
Hi. Oh, I don't know. Do it and I quit. Like you tried to quit Cobra.
Oh, God. If anyone wants to join, there's like.
Why didn't that come up in chat? Oh, there it is. Okay. Where are your treats, buddy? Got you, Barry. I got you. Yes, I'm getting him. Yeah, you did unlock yourself. Finish off that bit. Don't run away, just... like 30 seconds. No, don't run away. Oh, thank you for the shout-out for Fairy. Fairy, how are you doing? Has work been ruthless to you still? Here, bring him here. Here's the rest of your stuff. Lethal, guys. Versions. The main house. Yeah. Whoever's searching in my box that I needed for my challenge, how dare you? Oh.
Get away from me. No, don't. Oh my god, man. I hate this.
It is funny. The first game Paolo comes in for is Legion.
Why?
Destiny always wants me. Why does the killers want me so bad, man? Well, I'm about to join you in death because I had to mend. Oh, look at where he was! What? What was that hit? I'm already loving DVD so much, guys. Did all? Think fairy. Think fairy. That's all you wanted. Now you're gonna go away.
Oh my god, bro. Get off me.
He came back for me, even though I literally just got unhooked in his face and he already used his ability on me. Paolo's got a gin done. Great.
Oh my god, dude. I just got unhooked.
We're all broken. People always get treated and fairy can give them. They appreciate it. Have some more. I think I have two bags here. Yeah, they have plenty of treats. You have plenty of treats.
Syringe. Might as well use it. I'm on death's door.
Where are you on, Walter?
I'm by the house.
I'm heading towards all of you. Sorry.
Oh my god, man.
Oh, he has nowhere to hide, really.
Bro, you just got me. Oh, where's that reach coming from? Your blade is small.
He lost his ability. Your controller's being weird. How so? I see you. Kitty, I cannot fucking see. Come on. Let's mend you. No, because you'll be broken if you do it. It's not registering. You're doing the gins? Oh, I see you keep, like, okay. Maybe after this game you can try turning it off and then turning it on again. You know what?
Oh, it's got his ability again, then.
My hooks and heal. Weird. Arrive for Walter. Oh, he got out of his ability to get you? Or did you stun him?
He lost his ability.
He's on me. Ooh, when you don't have that lag, oh my god. Sorry. It. Get ready, Walter. Oh no, he's gonna fall. He's gonna fall. Oh. Oh no, he wants me. You're not even looking at me when you swing. I love it. No, it's okay. Not everything. It's okay.
I will be joining you shortly.
He's coming up there, Amy. Okay, well. I don't never come. Here they do.
Okay, I don't want to talk about that. I'll just get Hatch.
No Hook Paolo over here. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, she's probably gonna finish that drink because she might have adrenaline. I have adrenaline. Oh. It sucks because that gin is like 98%. Oh, he somehow knew where you were? I hope you can find it. Hello. Oh, he found it. Oh no. Oh. Oh, he's letting her have it. Go ahead, Paola. Oh. I was like, if he closes that right now, oh my god. Well, somebody made it out. Say a GG.
And nowhere to hide.
Okay. Oh yeah, you killed the bot. Thanks. All right. Paolo's gonna love you for that one. Hello, where did Barbs go? Did he go to sleep? He just said he was going. Oh. Booty call, probably. In the middle of the day. I do now. Sorry. Paolo, did Barbs tell you where he was going? She probably talks to him more than we do. They DM a lot. She's his favorite. Or he's her favorite. Okay. Maybe I'll do this for another hour and then switch back to. Whatchamacallit? He said he could have a late night this evening or something. Okay. Oh, I need to talk to him because Martin wants to watch the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre tonight. We want to, like. Because most of them haven't seen it and I haven't seen it in years. So we want to watch it. Yeah. It's going to be late, Paolo. I know that you stay up late now, but. It could not be until like 8 or 9 Eastern time. Which I'm trying to think what time that is for you. Oh, that's like 1 or 2 for you. That's not too late. I mean, it's late, but not for you. The way he's watching my hand. Too scary. It's old though, Amy. It's from the 70s. It's not that bad. You're being really sweet. What's wrong? Just want more treats. Wait, why didn't... Is it just not working, or... Why didn't that work? Great. All right. That's something I gotta look into then. I'm wondering if any of my commands are working now. I'm trying to think of what commands there would be that are universal. Okay, that one's working. So it's just clip. Okay, I'll look into clip. Well, whilst I'm on the hook. Oh, never mind. Okay. I'll look at it after this game. I don't know why that's not working. Good. Why can't you ever go bug him? Just sitting in there. Barbecue?
He's like quiet, couldn't even hear him.
A spicy totem?
Don't get me, he's camping in the corner.
Okay. Two gens. Well. Oh, she's crouching probably in the corner. Let me know if you see her go up the stairs. Whoops. That was. Walter.
No, it's fine. She's still here.
I sneezed. I couldn't see the skill check. Apollo! How you doing? Oh, you know what? I need to change my stream title to something. Time to do it. Thank you, Paolo. Oh, it didn't play the video either. Oh, no, I took the video off.
Alright, she's going up the stairs now.
In front of Main, going toward that corner where we did the first gen.
coming up the stairs.
Shit. Okay, you're just gonna have to destroy it, lady. Oh my god. We're gonna run to the next pallet then. That one you destroy, okay. Oh, she left me? Hop back on your chin. Not the chin slop. Don't let her do her. Left you? Oh, damn it. I'm gonna open the thing.
She hit me after I jumped. Like, I was on the ground and then it downed me.
Yeah. US lag.
New Earth lag. I didn't see where she went, sorry.
That's okay. Careful, that's always.
But just go if you need to.
Never. For fuck's sake.
No one escapes.
We're all dying together.
No, go, Bumble, go.
I don't know where the doors are. She does have barbecue, so she might have seen you.
I've got lethal.
Unless she just saw my wig.
Distortion.
Oh, you do that. Okay. Oh no, I found no Ed.
Oh, she's on me.
Okay. Just bought me time though. I don't like that she left us, like, though, damn it. Back by pal. Oh, shit!
It's Pikachu!
Yeah, it's done. Because she's just gonna chase Paolo, yeah. But Apollo, how are you doing, friend? Hello, I think Phasmo is going to be coming out soon. PlayStation. In the settings, there's an option for crossplay, so I think it's going to happen soon. And I'm going to do a I'm going to do a collab with Kat next week. I think next week. Yeah. Soon, beginning of September. Oh, she might have Blood Warden. I bet. Door she open?
Ah!
That.
No. Do we need to put batteries in it?
Oh, it might need a battery.
Well, where do I go?
I don't know. You have to go to a store and get one.
Oh, same.
Browse. You have to get up there and look. I don't know. After this game, I'll help you. Jesus. Oh. You're tall enough to reach it. You probably just take the battery out for now. Oh, she's sitting at the exit waiting. No one caught it? Wow, alright. Might not have... You take the battery out?
It's
see if I can do this. Dawson. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm on second hook. Never mind, I'm dead. Alright. Not a good day. Oh, I'm sorry, Paul. I hope it gets better for you, buddy. I really do. You know, you deserve the best. But I'm doing alright today. Not bad. Our smoke detector has gone off, so I think the battery's dead, so I'll be right back. Oh, they can't see me. Okay. Alright, I'm back. Hi, Izzy. How you doing? Gambling, tiling, and slugging all in one match. I know. It's... Look, I got a little Pikachu on a surfboard, you guys. Then I had the... What to do with these? Oh. Pokemon. I don't want to throw them away. Burn them? Yeah, probably should. They were mailed to me by a certain someone. Alright, let's go. I am doing alright, Izzy. How are you? How's work? Post-marshmallow. Yeah. Nice sticker marshmallow. I'll put the stickers on the marshmallows and then eat the marshmallows. Be delicious, right? I'll speak of the fucking devil. Okay. Let's skip this. Then dance naked around. Do I have to do all that on stream? Berg is where I kept to be. Oh yeah, what are you having for lunch? Hopefully we can provide you with... Poor Martin can't go on Twitch. Of course. I've twerked on stream, why not do the rest? Apollo's name in Discord. Gregory's fat one. I'm changing my stream title, actually. Today is the lovely Enchanted's birthday. So if we see Enchanted, let's make a happy birthday. That is... deserves all the love. All of it. The trooper. Yeah. And change it back to non-bestie. I prefer what you have now. Big Mac from McDonald's, something. Listen, I had that the other day for the first time in months. Delicious. Take it. Yeah. I hope she's able to pop it into Gabby's room. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Paolo. It's getting cold. Just gotta down it. Oh no, Amy. I'm telling him. Screenshot it. Somebody screenshot it. Fuck the pain away. Fuck the pain away. Oh, I'm slouching. Now the camera's too. Fuck the pain away. Fuck the pain. Fuck the pain away. Team Apollo supports Enchanted getting a birthday bonk. Birthday bonk or birthday boink? I'm not subbing till he's live. I'm poor. No, I get it. Get it. I think it's a singularity. Oh hell! No. Oh my god, you little fucking bitch. Fuck the pain away. Fuck the pain away. I think you lost me. Fuck the pain. Finding me. Nope. Milkshake. Okay. God. Hi, Lori. How you doing? Yeah, Enchanted's not in here yet, but hopefully when she pops in... thank you. Thank you. Happy birthday. Let me open this chest first. Stay away. Here you go. Why are you still covered? Should be uncovered anymore. Okay. Let me get it. Oh, it's already in the stream playlist? That's funny. Okay. So what? Thank you. Yeah, it'll be the next song. And yeah, as you can see, Apollo, I lowered the price of the song request. I didn't have for you guys. Giving him a little run for his money there, look like. Oh, This. Next to the other one. Oh well. Oh well.
Oh man.
This lag is horrendous.
I'm sorry.
Oh, isn't working properly. I'm not sure.
No, it's the lag. Walter, we'll switch to your lobby, sir. Since you're more in between. And he has skirt check. Alright. Oh, that's fine. Not a whore. No.
And...
You're right?
Am I going to no?
Hoping this is the gen with most proc. That wasn't a scar tip, maybe? Yeah, it was up there in the tree. Do you see it? Yeah, run away. Hopefully not into him. Oh, no, he's right there. Oh, he got me. You left me? You, oh my God, you're annoying. I don't. He got me from around a corner. He teleported. Get out of here. I want it. Damn. Watch out for Scourge. Okay, sorry. I don't have to touch my. If you guys do that gen, we might through gen. We've done all the gens on that side.
What I'm doing?
There were two of you on it. Yeah. I wonder if I have any cipher bubbles. Okay.
Oh, why am I so slow, man?
Oh, damn right. It's like a teeth. I don't have to. Got a tree. It didn't get it off my back? What? Hello?
Oh.
Oh,
Where's that come from?
I think I gave it to you. Keep working. Open this. Izzy, GG on the catch. Did you ever find all the dicklets you were looking for? Here's the thing, Izzy. There's... Oh, padam. There's 150 of them. Each area has a certain amount. So, I've done like 3 or 4 of the areas now. So I have to... Each area, I'm just looking for more. I don't know what you get at the end of it. I hope it's something good. We'll see. I don't feel like Googling it. I don't want to be disappointed. I'd rather do it first. You are worse than Bumblebee. I've caught one so far, Apollo, and I've been live for an hour and a half. It's just not letting me catch him either. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Yeah, it's a lot of them. But every time you get 10, they give you a Pokemon. So you just go back to the guy and he'll give you a Pokemon for free. I know. Adam. Adam. Be home. Adam. Adam. He's going towards you, Walter. Nope, he saw me. I'm gonna run to this corner over here if you wanna go get... Never mind.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh no.
Me.
Run, yeah. At that box, yeah.
Oh, oh,
let's save it for in case he uses it on you. My actions keep lagging out, and I don't know why. I don't know if it's your controller because I'm seeing it too. Yeah, I'm seeing it too. I think it's the game. We'll switch servers after this. See if that helps. Because I'm noticing like people are still healing me even though the bar is full. The actions are still going, so I think it's something with the game. Now this is a bad song. Let's skip. I'm mine. Amy! Oh. He doesn't know where I went. He's on me. I know you're sitting there waiting for me to come out. Damn it. With no emotion. Run, bitches! Think you lost me? One more gen, guys. The chest at?
Oh, he stabbed me.
Yeah, he's back by that hill behind you. Come run over there. I think I see him over there. Oh, we're gonna be so close. No! He has jolt. Run, Paolo, run, run! Give that a tap. It looks like it lost a lot of progress.
It did.
It's weird that he wouldn't hook. Okay, he's coming back. That was...
I can't do it.
Nope. I'm gonna crawl away. Okay, he's gonna come back for me. Let's run over here and heal.
Leave me alone!
I'm gonna go for Paolo. Jen! Alright, he's coming to me. Go get her. Go get her. Across the map. Or it's like... Oh, hi, Mark. I'm gonna go open the chest in here. No, it's already open, you heathens.
Okay, I slow vaulted that.
Let me heal you, Paolo. I've got to go back to it. Oh, thank you, Izzy. Have a good day at work, and I'm sure I'll talk to you tonight. Was it me? No. Get hatched.
Yeah.
I'm over here, Mr. Killer. Oh no, watching. I'm right over here. I'm on that gin. Coming over here. He's not gonna hook me, probably. Oh, he is. Okay. Maybe there's not a hook close enough. I went to a corner and there's a hook down next to me. No, he's gonna make it to this hook. Ready, Paolo, find the hatch. I was almost free, though. How you feel? Oh, that's awesome, Paolo. Yay. Let's see. One more game of this, and then we can switch to Texas Chainsaw. All right, I need to open two more chests. I haven't even done one of these challenges. Wow.
Are we switching to her server?
Oh no, we're gonna switch to yours. How you feeling? Oh, there's a Call of Duty Wars own Prime Gaming thing. Anybody wants that?
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
Call of Duty Mobile, ugh. A wild koala has appeared. No, thank you. Oh, sorry. I want to play Cult of the Lamb sometime. I've had it for a while and never played it. I'm mad that Fallen is playing it when I'm not able to pay attention right now. You got pissed off with it after a while. Yeah, I feel like I wouldn't play it long. I just want to play it like a few times. But I know they just added a crossover, I think, with Don't Starve or something, I think. Something like that. I'm not catching any of these Pokemon. It's pissing me off. I'm gonna stop catching. And collect my money. Lethal? You are already on the stand, Jesus. Oh, he's coming right here. Lag's a little better.
That was either really lucky or he's got Tinkerer.
You know what inspires me?
I don't think there could be. I hate lazy. Imagine pinning my emotes. Hi, Varves. How are you doing? Don't you ever complain about hard work. Varves, we're going to switch to some Texas Chainsaw Massacre probably after this game. You want to come play?
I don't have that game.
Do you have Game Pass?
I do.
Because it is free on there.
This zombie is driving me crazy.
Especially on the PC for Game Pass. Game Pass for PC. Yeah, you can download it for free on there.
You see me.
Rats. I will finish this and then.
He's camping the hawks, so don't worry.
Okay.
I'm trying to, but he's camping it so bad, man.
How dare you run him for a gen, Amy? How dare you? Is it because he knows you're up there?
Yeah, man. Come get me.
Turned his back for 1 second. Ooh, it's opening my back. My boxes. Walter, no!
You walked right past me.
Oh, Barb said, fuck me, alright. Yeah, throw it away so I don't see. Open one more chest. Maybe I'll find a five feet. Wow. Three different gens, let's go. I see. Sure. Oh. That's good. Oh, all right, I got it. I got her.
Oh, I want to thank whoever brought him towards me.
Oh my gosh, Walter.
I didn't mean to.
We keep bringing him.
Like,
we keep bringing him. Oh my gosh.
Just trying to take a thank you.
I'll take this zombie away, Paolo.
Chest near me. Humble.
No!
Okay.
I'm gonna open it.
How dare you? I only need one more. I can't. I could go down my basement and get.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. No, it's almost open, you bitch! Ah! I got 1 point from that. I do that all the time. one of these ways I can get up. Oh.
Okay, I'll take it. It's not bad.
Yeah, good job, Walter.
He's mad at me. He's right by my body. Camping in the tree.
Oh, he has pop.
Bro, just let me escape. I just need this challenge done.
Yeah, he's not gonna. Oh, there's two. Wait. No, it's done. Alright, I'll just switch. Oh, wait. Oh, hello? God, he punches like a crazy man. He lost me. Nope, he's on me still. Oh, gnar. Oh, adrenaline, yes! Thank you. That right now.
Oh, he's coming.
Should I open the door?
Yeah.
Yeah, open it.
He's right beside me.
Yeah, he's letting us go. He's just watching. Boogie! Oh.
No!
That's not a bad thing. GG, guys, GG.
Oh, that challenge is done. He even survived one time with Kate.
Okay. Monkey armpits. Okay. Thank you, Lori. Alright, shall we try some TCM? Finally home. Yeah, we've had some pretty good games so far. One piggy game that was, meh. Okay. We're gonna try some TCM. Thank you for the DVD games, everyone. If you want to download it, Walter, join. Go ahead. Because it's four on three, so it's four survivors, three killers. But I will warn you, it will be confusing at first.
I will check it out.
Not yet, Amy. If you and Paolo join, it'll just be us three. Because I don't know what Barb's is doing. I need 10 minutes before. Okay. Let me change the category. Chainsaw. So I'm gonna play one by myself. Okay. Your dinner's ready. I'll just play one by myself. It's fine. I mean, I'll message him, but if he's not around, he's not around. Every time. Yeah, that's what I'll probably do, is just be a victim. I'm good at playing the victim. Let's... wait. Oh, he's not home. Yeah, he went out for a booty call. Okay. He just said he'll be home later. Yeah, let's be a victim. Let's go die real quick. Yeah, I think so. Well, let me get in here first. Every time I look around. They're not going to trade with me. All right. Sunny's... oh, come on. Really? Oh, they're level 10. Well, fuck it. You guys want to be those people? Oh. I mean, I'll try, but it's not going to go very well. Yeah, I don't... oh, the killers are... the killers are all together, too. Yeah, we're dead. We are dead. Hi, Koala. How you doing? Let me get something to drink. Fucking sweating my tits off. Oh, I'm sorry, Koala. Get that air conditioner going. We're gonna skip that. Why can't I catch any of the Pokemon today?
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores,
it's,
a native of Raleigh, was last seen near the town of Newt.
Sure, probably. Look at what Kevin found, Koala. No, the Charmander.
Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search...
I have a Charizard. And I'm gonna get some batteries for it, but it's a dancing Pikachu. Oh, its cheeks might light up as well. View it? No, never. I know,
okay.
Kevin. I
don't know. Just jiggle up in here.
Oh, we're already making noise. Let's go.
What is this place?
Yeah, they're cute. He already went that way. Actually, I think I'm gonna pause the music. There we go.
Good.
Why are you determining already? What? The next time I go to Target, I'll get some more. And to answer your question, Koala, I have had some yogurt so far. Oh my god, he is right fucking there. I think Connie. What did I say? No, I said yogurt right. Thank you very much. No, you son of a bitch! I should have put a lot of distance. Oh, they opened that door right there too. Nope. Why are you doing that? I don't need to be healed. Never expect this door. Hey, they expected that door. He's turning because he's 42 close to the bright light now. Yeah, that's true. Very true. Didn't say it wrong. Deteriorating. Like, why did I do the sound already? Because in the beginning it doesn't matter while the cutscene's going for the kill.
Come on, please. Somebody open this.
Maybe I read it wrong earlier, said something about it. Oh, no. No, I wasn't losing health.
Dang it.
Another lockpick. Risk it for the biscuit. No, you're okay. I think slowly your health does deteriorate because of the heart thing on the side. Like, the more you're scared, I think it, like, makes you bleed out more. Because I am missing a little bit of health, and I haven't been. I'm going to try to get out over here. The way I know how to be easy. Oh no, they're grappling. Hopefully. Okay, is Bubba going to go down there? I'm gonna go to this door over here because they don't normally check this. He just put another lock on that gate. How? See, I don't get how they know exactly where I'm at. That's me. He's just gonna fucking parole this area too. Can you stop running him by this door, please? My lord. Get out yet? Because we keep trying to open this is an easy exit. We're trying to keep us from going anywhere. Well, that's why that he's just running through it, trying to see if he can. Maybe it's down. I see it signed in. See my name at the top. Sign in. Just try to go to the PlayStation store. I need the others to distract him, because he's just gonna keep coming back over. Okay, see, like, okay, whatever, dude. This is still dumb. Oh, well, fuck me. Damn it. No, get out of here! Neighbor's kids are being noisy. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I need my teammates to make some moves here. This is getting kind of ridiculous. Somebody's over there dying. Called out. He just saw you and you ran right into my bush. Ah, see, it just doesn't make any sense how he knew I was there. You can immobilize him, and it levels him down, but that's about it. You can't kill him. They're not really leveling him up either, because our team's not really doing anything. Like, I don't understand what Connie and Leland are doing. Really? You're just... Connie clearly doesn't know what she's doing.
You can do this.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get out. Oh my god. Do you somehow hear me? Okay, you know, so dumb. I'm dead. The other people just weren't doing anything. That's too hard to do. Solo on this is so ridiculous. It's like the two people who are level 10 at their characters are the only ones alive, and they were still down in the basement not doing anything. I couldn't go anywhere. There was nothing to do. We're gonna exit. I don't get how they kept finding me so much. I almost leveled up again. Alright. Is anybody ready to join? That would be lovely. You're not ready. Paolo, are you ready? Probably will next. Anyone percent gonna say I don't know what I'm doing? Yeah, you probably won't at first. I can guarantee you won't at first. Alright, I'll just do another solo. Alrighty. I don't have the character I want. If they'll give me him. I doubt it, though. Oh, okay. He switched anyway. Sweet. Actually, how far am I from my... Oh my gosh, I still need so much. Iris John Bourne. Okay, the killers are all together again. Oh! Walter will probably be ready next turn. Walter, I'll try to kind of explain what I'm doing this time when I start. So, we all start in the basement. Bubba starts in the basement because he's killing whichever character we're not. So he kills one of them off.
Okay.
So he's around in the basement while we're trying to get out. Like, the first thing you want to do is look for a lockpick in a toolbox. So usually the toolbox is on a table that's lit up. And then you have to open one of the big blue doors. And then each character has their own different abilities. My character can shove people down.
Okay.
So everyone's either Leland or Connie, because Connie can open locks. And her ability is to open them without making any... I forget what the other ones do because they're not as powerful. But yeah, so you just want to get out, and then there's like four exits. You can use a valve. You can open a door in the basement, and like you have to put a fuse in to open a door in the basement. You put a valve on a big tanker, a big boiler, whatever it's called, and then it opens another door outside. What other exits are there? There's one where you have to turn off the battery of a car and then lockpick a gate and get out. Another one where you have to turn off a generator, lockpick a gate, and get out. So there's multiple exit strategies. And then they give Grandpa blood, and they level him up, and the more they level him up, he can detect us. And when he gets to level 5, he can see us no matter if we're moving or not. Yeah, it's hard to begin with. Yeah. It's a learning curve. Oh my god, he's right next to me too. I don't care about noise here.
What the hell happened?
Go out of this red room. And so, yeah, you just don't want to make any noise. Like, you don't want that bar to hit the top.
Can I get through here?
Fine.
I hope this works.
You clearly didn't find it. Oh, shit! Okay, so they must have gotten out. All right. I feel like this Bubba's like souped up because he's keeping on my ass. Like, this is a lot right now. Oh, and I'm out of. We're gonna have to use this already. Fuck out of my way, Bubba.
It's much too quiet. They can't be far.
Oh, one of my teammates already died, and it was the Connie, wasn't it? Yeah, so they're gonna usually, like, tunnel Connie out quick. I guess I'll wear yellow over here. Salad, how you doing? Welcome in. That door.
Oh, what's this?
I'm okay as well.
Oh god.
Trying to do some solo queue on this right now. But well, get it out of the base. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
No. I knew they were here somewhere. Okay.
This is tough. Survivor's a lot tougher than... Yeah, they got two kills, so they leveled him up a lot. I don't think there's any way I get out of this.
How do we get out of here? Think. Think.
There's one of them. Fuck you, Grandpa. Probably looking for my footprints. Find some, I gotta book it. But I wanna get out there and kick that generator, because then I could get out, but I need them to go back inside. That little gate open? Oh, wait. Goes back inside. Might have a shot at this. Please go back inside. Please go back inside. No, don't come over here.
Gotta keep my eyes peeled. I know they're still here.
God, this. Oh, I wish I could see what this other person was doing. I'm trying. I am trying. Howie, how are you doing? Welcome in. Happy almost Friday. A little bit of health. Doing all right. I'm doing.
They could be anywhere.
Heal up as much. Oh, freaking hell! Right here, look. I really wish I knew where this other girl was. I mean, I hope she's up there doing something. He's level 3. I'm dead for sure. There's no way. Back upstairs. Why are you? Oh, you must be running. Oh, she's dead. He is deader than dead. Oh. Open the door over there. There's one here, though.
Yes.
It hasn't even been locked there. Oh, great. I hate coming out of this area. I'm gonna try to lock it. Oh no, he's level 4. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. See me? Of course he did. We're going balls to the wall. Let's go.
Seems safe enough.
He locked that more.
Everywhere I can.
Suicide! Oh, I can recover, but they're gonna kill me. Is he picking me up? Oh, I thought he was gonna pick me up. He's murdered me. Holy they. Things have been tough. Oh, did she? Oh, I haven't seen it. Is anybody ready?
I have it downloaded and open. I'm warning you, I'm not going to be great at this game.
Oh, I know. That's fine. You're going to have to learn. Big learn. Okay. And it's rather buggy, especially on the PC side. Like with the party, with the lobbies. Not like the games aren't. Games won't have much problem, but it's like staying in a party. Alright, so... Oh, shit. Wrong button. On the main menu, you'll see party options at the bottom.
Okay.
If you just put that code in, so you go to join lobby and then put this code in on the screen and you'll be able to join.
5 white hats.
There we go. Hallo back around, by chance. Even still here? That shit.
I should really eat healthy, but I'm ordering the pizza to speak.
Don't do it. Alright, do the pizza. Don't eat healthy. If not, we will start with this three. Victim. Oh, we could do killer, though, if there's just... Fine. It's fine. Who I want to be. Let's see, yeah, level 10 Connie, yeah, alright. Okay, so the people that are left, let's see. Anna, she can take more hits, I think, when you use her ability.
Okay.
It reduces incoming damage from attacks and falls. It also grants immunity to the effects of poison.
Ooh.
Sunny, his heightened sensibility helps him tune into the surroundings and detect noises made by anyone nearby. So hers would probably be the better of the two. Not gonna have any skill points. Okay, only two of them are together.
Oh, I'm scared.
Got it.
Search continues in Muerto County for
hopefully this Connie's
University
good.
Of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the police. Family and friends are urging anyone with
that is ordered, and I'm
getting
on the
bus. Maybe I'll have a piece.
What the hell happened? Oh, what's this?
Yeah, first goal would be just for a lockpick. I generally at the beginning I'll get two of them just because then you can open another door when you get upstairs.
Please lead somewhere good.
I'm already at a door.
I haven't found a lockpick yet.
Right next to one.
Just keep on crawling.
Yeah, it always puts you back in the crouching position.
This go.
Alright, so I opened my door. If it'll be a distraction. So keep still,
get
don't move.
Oh shit, out of this box here.
Now you can move.
Okay.
Do you want to wait till the end of his scream before you start moving again? Otherwise, they see your aura.
Much too quiet.
Oh, man.
And you've got to look for like doors to lockpick.
This ain't creepy at all.
Oh.
Is that a lock?
Keeping this. I don't know where anybody is. I'm lost.
I can't find a door.
That's gonna happen. It's gonna be very frequent in this game.
What room are you in?
What?
It should say at the top right.
West tunnel.
Oh, okay.
Fuck, who's here?
Oh, I'm back on it.
There we go.
So Connie's gonna open his door here.
Ow! Ow!
Oh.
Who was near? Oh, maybe he was below me. They not turn this on? They didn't turn this on. Okay, I made you guys an easy escape. Amy, do you know how to get to where the car is?
Hell yeah. Got it.
No?
No. I think I'm by Cook.
Yeah, Bubba's with me. Oh god, no, Cook's with me. I'm Bubba.
Get a wild blitzel.
Azumini, thank you for the follow. Welcome. How you doing? Hi. I hope I said your name right. I am doing well. Just trying to survive with friends. Okay, I'm leaving.
Gotta keep going.
Keep using each exit on the slaughterhouse level. Oh, nice. Okay. All right, I'll try to help coordinate you guys. Okay. So that door that was in front of you, Walter, is the basement door that you use the fuse up top. So if you put the fuse in somewhere up top, it'll open this door for a limited amount of time. But, okay, so that's the door I went up right there.
I should see what that is.
Oh,
God.
If you're using keyboard and mouse, a Q. Oh, it's not my birthday, Azu. It's Enchanted, one of my mods. They're not currently in here at the moment, but it's their birthday today. But I appreciate it. Okay, now, you want to go around? Yeah, so if you go around this corner right here and then go straight back all the way, there'll be a slit in the wall that you can go through. I am in graphics to me. I'm sorry, I don't know what that means. Oh, Connie is dead. Oh no, that's Amy. Never mind. Okay. Well, GG, Amy. Oh no, I'm good. Thank you very much. Bye. Should have known that's what it was.
Right.
All right, so, okay, go through those bones, but don't run through them. And then when you go through, go left through where she just ran out. That's where you want to go, but make sure she's being chased. So hang on. Grass is your friend. That's where you want to hide. But he can see your, he can find your footprint. If you have to, run back through that slit. Oh, he knows you there. Yeah. Yeah, so run back through that slit in the wall. Because he can't chase you. This killer can't not follow you. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Just run. Oh, no. You want to find all the slits in the wall that you can to get away. Oh, no. That one's fucked. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, that wasn't bad. All right, let's see what Connie can
do. You got out of the basement.
So where she's going? Oh, no worries, Paolo. I hope everything's okay. You're gonna go to the one. Oh, left that door open. Turn the car off. What are you doing? Oh. Yeah, I don't know why she's not just turning that car off. Nobody was following her. What are you doing?
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Okay, I'm gonna back out. I don't wanna sit and watch this. But you can back out, you'll still get all your progression. Hey, I got something. Exit game, yeah. Oh, I can't see the... Okay, so let's see if it takes us all. No, it's not going to. All right, go back to the main menu and go to party options. And then... There's new code. You know, I can just invite you. Oh, shoot. Let me put the code back up. There you go. Do we have anybody else that wants to join? Anybody? Oh, okay. Let's go.
So you have to escape to get points.
No. You will still get points if you do things that are that gives you points. That's it. Why didn't tell me I had 12 skill points? The end game point screen is kind of messed up at the moment. Like, it'll tell you have more than what you got. Because it told me I got 12 skill points, but I only have 6. Like, doubles everything. Honey is good. So we'll be relying a lot on you. I bet you the fourth wanted to be Connie or Leland, and we left. How this game has been going.
Really?
Yeah.
I could be someone else if they wanted.
It's fine. I mean, people are going to have to learn. It's going to be like this. Oh shit, Kevin, that's my fault. Sorry, it should stop lagging in a moment.
Oh, someone's with me.
Half the time, don't know what it's... Apollo, if you have questions, just feel free to ask. Because I can try to explain what I can. So in this beginning, Apollo, we're just trying to find like lockpicks to get out. And then get upstairs and just try to get an exit open. They all. Apollo, no, I don't think they're gonna get it. I think he's. I feel like he would if he was. Oh shit!
Watch out!
Go, 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 go! Go through the wall! Go through the wall!
I'm going through the wall! I'm going through the wall!
I stunned him already. Go. Now just try to run and hide. I think he found someone else. He's just standing right there.
Can I open this door?
Go ahead.
Okay,
he's chasing him. Alright. So Amy opened the door, which means that Grandpa wakes up. Now he can detect us.
So don't move. Oh.
But yeah, he's gonna chase you because. Oh, you ran past Grandpa.
Something. I did, sorry.
Okay. Only reveals you, not me. All you did was create a distraction. I don't know which house. Wow. All right. I don't know what house we're at. Multiple exits. Oh, we're at the same map. Okay. You should be around that middle platform where Grandpa would be. Or, oh no, it could be in the house. Oh my god! I ran right into someone.
Everywhere I turn, there they are.
Run, 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 run!
Fight! Fight! Over here!
Let's get my stand back.
Slow down.
think I got away.
Door?
You did, but Baba's guarding it like a hawk.
Oh, okay, fine.
And they're both characters that can go through walls and shit. I hate. Let me get to that door behind me. You escaped! Nice! Shit. Congratulations. Oh, one of the killers left. Bubba left.
How did you get out?
The basement door, I think.
Basement door. Bubba just stood there while he was walking, crawling by him.
Oh, he may have lagged out then.
He's lost his mind.
Yeah, right? Oh no, our teammate quit. Oh shit, they heard me. Fuck.
Can I use this?
What's that?
Why is your screen all dizzy?
Oh, because I was poisoned. By Sissy. You poisoned a health bottle and I used it. Keeping this. Oh my god, you scared me. Where we're gonna get out though. So go into the next room, go right through the bones, and I'm gonna have this door back here lockpicked.
Okay.
Okay, I don't think anybody turned on. Oh, can you turn off the car battery while I pick this? We did it!
Someone has to help us!
Good job, guys. Good job.
That was good.
Yeah, that looked good. Alter got his first escape.
I am a tease. I don't think that counts.
It does
count, yeah.
I think that was a penny. Because I couldn't get in the basement.
Hey, sometimes that works, you know. Okay,
I'm just saying, it was easier to come out of the closet than the basement.
Yeah. Hit next match.
Next match? Oh. Press it up.
Yeah. Okay. You all have a loading screen, fighting match?
Yes.
Okay, cool. If you ever get a screen that says the credentials are invalid, you have to restart the game. It happens a lot. So. Thank you for that orgasm.
Okay, so I have points. What can I spend them on?
Okay, so you go into the skill tree.
Yeah.
And you can there's different ways to go, and it'll block off the opposite side. So just look at the perks you want, and then go into them. And then let me know if you get any attribute points. Get the star, if you unlock any of the star things. None of these killers are together either.
Holding a key item fuse valve highlights the location it can be used for 40 seconds.
Yeah, that's what I use.
No, I didn't get any star.
Okay, well, you can still go to loadouts. And then that's where you can change your loadout. So if you click on those three perks, you can see what other ones you have unlocked. And if you click them, you can. Otherwise, probably just have to stay where you are. You can unlock more. A little bit of a grind.
Seems right. I think they're waiting on you.
Oh shit. Thought I had already read it out, my bad.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of
Why?
What happened?
Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a
living. Of all people to kill right now, somebody that's supposed to help you in this game. She's like, I'm so sorry. Yeah, so with Connie's ability, it shows the doors! Oh. Run, Amy. He doesn't know where you went. He went back to the way he came.
Where are you?
I'm in the big room that you ran past, if that was you.
Oh, sorry.
Oh no, you're good. I didn't know where he was going to be coming from. Bunch of noise. Oops.
Can I get through here?
Hey, I finally caught something.
Yeah, I'm running fast, but...
There's a toolbox.
Oh, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry.
What do we have here?
Okay. Oh my god, my poor heart.
And then, Walter, just so you know, they can wake Grandpa up on their own by giving him enough blood.
Gotta get out of here.
He's by me.
We're about to get out.
I'm in the bone room.
You can use them as, like, weapons against them.
Nice little distraction. Yeah, I think he's gonna come upstairs. Bubba's coming upstairs. Oh my god, he opened the door for me! Fuck you, Bubba! Not already.
Gotta keep my eyes peeled.
No.
Oh no.
He was like waiting at the top of the exit.
Oh. Maybe they heard you down there or something. Oh.
What the
Wait, are we playing with the cook? No. It's Johnny. That's where the fuse goes.
Much too
Baba and another one is right beside me. I can't move an inch, man.
Yeah, you just wait. Sometimes you just have to wait it out. They'll eventually go away. Or you just make a mad dash for someplace. Here, this should distract him.
Escaped?
Me? No, I left the slaughterhouse area. I'm onto another area.
All right.
Baba, go away!
So if someone gets the valve and puts it on the... What would you put it on?
It's like a big water tank.
Then that gate that you're next to will open eventually.
So it overpressurizes that water tank there, and then you'll be able to open that. But that door will just open on it. But it only stays open for so long.
They're everywhere.
Oh my god! Oh, I didn't know you could crouch too, lady. I'm going back inside. I'm not doing this.
Yeah, so that everywhere one, and turn, then when you need to put it on like a water tank that's highlighted in yellow. Did you see it?
Way over there?
Yeah, and then that will open the door you're next to.
Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Chicken, man.
One of the killers quit? The Bubba quit again. Thank you.
They could be
I think she's still out there. I'll go grab lockpick. I could try the fuse, actually. Maybe I'll do that. If you want to get down to the basement, I can try to get you out that way.
Oh my god, you found my footprints, man.
Oh yeah, so just get ready to run.
Keeping this. Yes, I can use that.
Oh my god, hello? Hello? Bitch?
Not always, but I think it is now. go right there.
Oh! That makes two of us.
I have no idea.
It looks like a big tank, but I don't know where it'd be.
I gotta stay hidden. Somehow.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Doing things. I know a door that opened too, so I better run over there.
It's much too quiet.
Yeah, eventually you'll learn them. Maps. She came up. Gotta run. Oh, I wish I had my ability.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help. I'm so sorry.
Can't remember.
Yeah, the door hasn't opened yet, so you have time. No, I'm dead! No, I'm right there at the exit! I ran out of stamina and my ability wouldn't come back.
That door opened.
Yeah, it's right there where I died if you saw me.
You should have never came
here. Oh, I should've hit F. He's just standing in front of it.
God.
Okay, do you know where to go?
Yeah, but I'm out of oxygen.
Okay, so I would just book it. Because that door is going to shut, so you want to get there before it shuts. Yeah, just run straight through it. He can't kill you fast enough. Oh, shit. Did you make it? Oh, yes. Nice. Okay. And Sissy is just staying by this door back here. It's so annoying. Don't break your lockpick. Oh, why did you do that? Oh no. If she can help out. Steady. Nice. Yay, she made it.
Oh, thank God. I think I can get help.
Okay. Okay, I don't think it's gonna keep us. I'm gonna go back to the main. I'm gonna do, I think I'll do one more on stream. And how quick it. What's on the.
My pizza's here. I'm gonna eat while I watch you.
Oh, okay. Alright, Amy, we got this. We've got it. We've got it. Only two of the killers are together.
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
I'm not switching. I am gonna run to the bathroom real quick.
Says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
Oh, damn it. Let's see. How you doing? How's work? I started right in front of a full kit. Yes. Let's see. Get just in time for the last game.
Something useful.
I have to get out of here.
Okay, here's somebody new. I don't think she's here, but I'm sure she'd appreciate this. Hi. Is that you? No, let's see. Oh, I see you in that room right there. I'm gonna try to find a different door. Yeah. He's nearby, so I want to find a different door. I think somebody opened a door?
Wasn't me.
Wouldn't be surprised if it was Connie.
No, it wasn't Connie.
Oh. Who's running? How did I make it back to the red room?
Here.
Wow. You fucked up. Wanna open the door in the red room? I think somebody's right up the stairs here. Johnny.
I got it. They're all over. Stay hidden. I don't see them. This is the same place.
Johnny can track your footprints.
They're everywhere. Everywhere I turn, there they are.
He's upstairs looking for me, so that distracts one of them at least. But we lost our Connie, which sucks.
Okay.
Oh, you guys got out of the house.
Yeah.
Which way?
Wait.
The car, but I think they're here with us. Yeah.
I'm gonna immobilize Grandpa.
Oh, they're both here.
How many are there? Come on.
They turn off. Oh. Come on. Yeah.
No. I knew they were here somewhere.
Stop hitting me, bitch. Oh no. Somebody died. It's hard, I'm getting murdered. Well, we might have to do an alternate. He knows I'm here.
Don't you worry about that.
Gonna camp. Gosh, no.
I open the gate by the... hit the lock by the car battery.
Awesome.
But I didn't turn the car battery off.
Is she over by it?
She's over by the main gate.
I'm trying to turn off the car battery. Okay. I may have time. Nope. Fuck! I've got Sissy distract. They're both on me. If you can either kick that generator. Oh, Bubba! Generator's at a barn next to it. Like down the end of the driveway. The light's green? Oh my god, go. Get out. Get out. Run down the driveway. Oh no, she's turning it on. She's turning it on. Amy, go to the basement.
I can't go to the basement. Oh, I've got a well.
How many are there?
I'm gonna put the fuse in.
Can I use this?
No, I need a lockpick. Oh no.
Anything to numb the pain.
Whew.
Oh, what's this?
I thought I used my heal thing already. I guess I had. Okay, let me find a lockpick. I know where one is, so just wait down there. Lock, you dummy. Okay, yeah, here's a lockpick.
What do we have here? All right.
Breaking it open. Okay, basement door's open.
Alright, I know where it is.
I think we can make it.
Oh my god, it's like right underneath me, it looks like.
It's too quiet. Much too quiet. Might be safe now. Need to find a way out.
It lit up yellow when I first did it.
This will work.
Now I don't know where it is.
Oh, I can see it.
Okay. Found it?
No.
And I found a different door. This one's not been lockpicked. It's gonna be closed. Fuck! I'm out of Sam. It only stays open for so long. And then you have to go flip the switch again.
I found it.
So it is upstairs in the main house. That's where that door is. Go back upstairs. Are you still down there by it?
Yeah, but I can go back up.
No, I'm going upstairs. I'm gonna try to turn it back on. Oh, are the escape routes set? They're set on each map. They're always in the same spot.
Where is everybody?
Get out, girl.
This is awful.
Team escape.
How many are there? Come on.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
Sorry, Bala, I was really focused. Wish I knew where that door was.
In the east tunnel.
Fuck me, whatever.
Lost him again. I gotta stay here. Somehow.
Maybe you can guide me. Went that way last time. Let's go this way. Here.
Oh, yeah. This is the tunnel.
There it is! No, run, you bitch! Yes!
Yay, well done.
Woo! Alrighty. Yeah, we did it. Yay. Back out to the main to Walter. Okay, I'm gonna do some boom bears and then read out. And let's. I'll probably take a little break, but then. Thank you for the games, Amy and Walter. Thank you. Alright, exclamation point join. Paolo, I'm gonna kick you out of the chair. Who we got? Daniel! Hi, Daniel. How you doing, buddy? Walter, do you want to get in? Just on break, I'm like, appreciate you being here. I hope things are going well. I always see your Instagram stories where you're doing stuff. Who we raid? I think I know who I want to raid. It's still showing. Oh, Daniel got taken out first. Stuff and things, yes, exactly. Alright, we got Amy and Apollo left. Apollo wins a lot, Amy. You haven't even. Oh, if he hits you directly with that bomb, though. Apollo's too. He's too good at. Air ticket. Oh. You may add that, yeah. He wins too much. He wins too much. Okay. I just realized the timer for my Pokemon thing hasn't been working this time, so that's fun. That'll be fixed next. I'll check out the clip thing too while that's not working. But we are going to end stream there. I don't know when the next stream will be. Maybe this weekend? I don't know. I'll talk to Koala and I were going to do a little collab, but maybe. Tomorrow we're going to celebrate the lovely Enchanted. We're going to play some games and stuff. Thanks, Daniel. Have a good one. See you later. Yeah, but you can check the Discord schedule. I'll update it at some point. I didn't update it this week because I didn't know when I was going to stream. But we're going to go raid our lovely friend Fallen. He is also playing the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thank you all for coming out. There's raid message one. Raid message two. If I do play some TCM in a little bit, I'll let you guys know. I'll either post it on my Discord. I'll just message you guys if you want to play. But yeah, that's it for now. Thank you guys. Till next time. Bye for now.